Well, good evening, Diane. Federal authorities now believe that a team of at least two men was responsible for the body.
Thank you.